Hey guys, yes, it's me, Jess. We have arrived to Milan. So yeah, we're gonna go see all these stuff, monuments.
Hey guys, it's voiceover Jess here. I'm gonna be narrating our trip. So first we got in the train station to meet our other friend there. So after we left our luggages in a really weird place that I'll show you later, we decided to go explore the city. I was so amazed with the trucks in the middle of the street and obsessed with the trolley cars. But obviously we were so lost and didn't know which one we had to take, so we ran like crazy. And as soon as we got on it, we got down because it wasn't the right one. So we decided to take the subway. And of course, we lost it. After a little way, the train arrived and we got to our destination. And my favorite part, the gallery. Such a beautiful place with all of that art. All the designer stores. Of course, my favorite. So after taking lots of pictures and falling in love with the gallery, we had tickets for the Duomo rooftop. We had to climb like 160 steps to get to the top, no jokes. We were so exhausted. But we finally made it! The sun was hitting this day. And we even got to see a little bit of the inside too. It's lunch time! Of course, we had to have a pizza from this little spot that we found next to the gallery. It was so yummy and not too expensive. And this was the girls doing their makeup in the middle of the street.
Hello!
Right after that, we were headed to the largest Starbucks in Europe. They had all of these giant coffee machines, tubes that transported the coffee beans around the store, and this beautiful mermaid hanging on the wall. But unfortunately, we didn't have anything because there was too many people. And again, we took the trolley car to get to our next destination. People waiting at the camera were so nice. And this cute girl. This bridge was full of love padlocks. And we got matching bracelets. And just like that, we ended up seeing this beautiful art. And some other buildings. Right next to it was the Sempione Park, which was so nice. Full of people and animals. We entered in this huge castle and sat in this yard. To take a rest and chat about life. So it was time to go home, but first we went to this particular place where we left our luggages when we arrived to the city. I just had to film the room so you guys could see it too. We're so happy to finally take the train to our Airbnb so we could rest until we found out the house was 20 minutes away from the train station, and we had to walk with all of those bags and suitcases that were heavy AF. So we decided to ask this couple for some help, and we were able to get to the house. Thanks God.
Guys, we are too tired.
We are going to dinner and a kebab.
We're gonna go get some dinner because we are too tired.
But when we finish dinner, we are going to.
We're gonna go straight out to bed.
We are going to party!
I don't think so, but. Whatever.
We found this random restaurant in the city square. And let me tell you guys, this was the best kebab I've ever had, maybe because I was too hungry. And yeah, we ate it a lot while gossiping about some secret stuff. So Stay tuned for Italy Day 2 and thank you so much for watching. Love you guys.